Good evening. Tonight we've got something a little bit different. This is a British Challon piano from the 1960s, and the interesting thing is, it's got a mandolin rail in it. And I thought it'd be fun to do another British cakewalk on a mandolin piano, a bit like a banjo. So again, this is another piece by Herman Finck, composer of In the Shadows. This one's called Massa Johnson Two-Step, and it's from 1906. I'm just going to play a little bit of it. You hunt out the sheet music yourself and learn the rest. That's all for tonight. Have a good evening wherever you are.